why fermented foods are so important is if you think way back, Hippocrates, who is known as the father of medicine, he said way back in 1420 BC, he says, all disease starts in the gut. So he didn't say some disease starts in the gut. He didn't say kind of, little, sort of, right? He said all disease starts in the gut. And to this day, modern medicine has not revealed that as, in any way at all, because it is true. All disease starts in the gut. The digestive system, it's an open tube from top to bottom, right? So you can get different kinds of bacteria and viruses and a whole host of things into your body through this way. So if you don't have the microbiome in your gut to help build antibodies and to give your gut that immune system, your body is already kind of behind the eight ball. So the bacteria, that beneficial microbiome, makes up 80% of your immune system. 80%. And that 80% is going to reside in your large intestine. So when you bring it home this way, you can really see how having a healthy functioning digestive system with a whole lot of beneficial bacteria, beneficial microbiome, is really going to help sustain your health over a period of time.